Hello and welcome back to the level 99 grind. I am Circle Master. And I've made the decision that we're not stopping this until we hit the nice level. For those of you watching on YouTube, however, I am still going to split this up into two parts so that you're not subjected to a 7-hour video. Also, so that the level up happens on episode 150. So, I'm not going to apologize for that.
Thank you.
Hey, Crispy Care. I haven't played the actual game, so I don't know what the story is like. Though I imagine the... From what I understand, what I remember when it came out, the art style was meant to be a deliberate throwback to the older Final Fantasy games. And it was meant to get away from the futurism that kind of took over the setting with 7 and 8 and be more grounded in fantasy. So I think that's... It's not that the art style was meant to be chibi and cute. It was just meant to be nostalgic. But also, like... The older Final Fantasy games were about saving the world from an existential threat to the entire world. Though I could understand there being dark parts of the story. I mean, it's gonna be about the same amount for a long time. It took a long time to get to the 6 million plus that we have. So it's gonna be at least a couple hundred hours before we can find out how many digits are in the guild counter. If we are at the max number of digits and it will max out at 9 million, etc., you know, 9 repeating, then it'll be a couple hundred hours before we hit that point. And if there is another digit, if it counts into the tens of millions, we will never max out the guild counter. Because we'll only get to about 36 million or so before we hit level 99.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey, Adamic, this is not remotely morning. At least not for me. If it's 5 in the afternoon for you, then why did you say morning? I do not understand. I see. Thank you. Omega Apple Pie. I do not know enough about the game mechanics to answer that. Other than to say, stat growth is based on your equipment, so stay at level 1 for as long as you can. And then level up when you have the best equipment. It gives the best stat growth for the stats you want. I have not completed FF8 before. I have only played FF8 to do the level 99 grind. Was the grind? It relied exclusively on Shiva because level scaling meant enemies were way too dangerous and I couldn't really do anything to kill them other than summon Shiva. And because they did so much damage, I had to stop to heal frequently. But other than that, it was pretty straightforward. I have not played that game, no. Well, I've got a long way to go to finish this, so it's probably going to be quite a while before I ever take a look at a game that I don't already have. I still haven't played the Elden Ring DLC. I think it's about 1,900 more hours. It's about 2 years of me doing this. Yikes is right. Well, I imagine that's 2.4 years continuous, which means probably about 7 years if you're doing it full time, 8 hours a day, and over a decade if I were doing it at my pace. right. We're halfway to our goal. If you are watching this on YouTube, this is going to be where I end the episode. And in the meantime, I'm going to level out my inventory and whatnot. So thank you very much for watching. And until next time, take care.